hearing of apps and technology like that, does it scare you at all?
No.
Artificial intelligence has become a driving force in various industries. The world of interior design is no exception. AI interior design apps offer a convenient and efficient way to generate hundreds of ideas effortlessly, but it's also changing the way designers approach their craft.
It's only going to get better, honestly. You can either embrace it or you can be scared of it.
In tonight's cover story, ABC7's Alexia Taropoulos is giving you an inside look at how AI is reshaping the future of interior design.
I've done models in every building. I love the textures and the fabric side of it, but then I also have a passion for the architectural side and the interior detailing.
Renee Gaddis has been doing what she loves for 25 years. She went to school in Iowa for fashion design before starting her own interior design company in Naples.
The thing that's probably the most difficult, but it's also a passion of mine, is working with people and really getting into their head as to what they're looking for. What style do they want? How do they live?
She knows AI technology is working its way into her industry. One example is what Dirk Morris launched last year.
We are Reimage AI. We make an app called Remodel AI, which is all about helping you remodel or do home improvement projects with AI.
He says its popularity is shocking.
We believe AI is fundamentally going to reinvent this space by both helping users visualize the options, but also as part of the shopping experience. Now you can actually visualize real products in your own home.
The app is a lot cheaper than hiring a designer. For about $27, you can see what your space looks like. So let's picture right here at the ABC7 lobby. If we were looking to redesign it, it's as simple as taking a photo, just like this one of the space, looking at your options. Let's go with Mediterranean. And then from there, you can see exactly what the space would look like.
If you have a kitchen, you say, I want to redo this kitchen. Sometimes you just need some help seeing the options and seeing the different styles to decide what direction you want to go.
Do things like that, hearing of apps and technology like that, does it scare you at all?
No, I actually think it's helpful.
Renee says she doesn't feel threatened by it. She has experience and knowledge. She knows AI does not.
They want my knowledge of what seat height is going to work for them, what is going to be a rug that can be beat up by their grandkids. Where if AI has that re-image where you can put that in, that's great for just a visual. We use that as well to show our clients and to help them get a visual of what it's going to look like. That doesn't give you comfort.
She even uses AI technology herself to create 3D imaging for her clients. She encourages them to use it for ideas and plans.
So for the young family that's a do-it-yourselfer, amazing, because they can get something from the internet and they can go and reproduce it when they don't have the income to have an interior designer.
What does the future of interior design look like, maybe with this AI element added to it?
It's only going to get better, honestly. I'm not scared. I don't think it's going to take over my job. It's only going to help me be more productive.
I'm reporting in Naples, Alexia Taropoulos, ABC 7.
Now, the ABC 7.